Hello friends, welcome to SQL Learning Temple. In today's video discuss sum and many in English grammar. Now sum is used in affirmative sentence, so positive sentence, if there is positive test sentence, then we use sum. If noun is countable, then sum plus plural countable noun, otherwise sum plus uncountable noun. As for example, there are some mangoes in the tree, on the tree. So it is the affirmative sentence or positive sentences, and sub plus plural countable noun. She has some friends in Hong Kong, sub plus plural countable noun. There is some juice in the fridge, sub plus uncountable noun. I did some exercises, sub plus plural countable noun. So sub is used actually in positive sentences, and if noun is countable, then sub plus plural countable noun. If noun is uncountable, then sub plus uncountable noun. That is the uses of sum. Now, any is used negative sentence and any question. If there is negative sentence and any question, then any is used. Rule is same, countable and uncountable. For countable and uncountable, if noun is countable, then any plus plural. If uncountable, then any plus uncountable noun. I have not got any money. Money is uncountable noun. So any plus uncountable noun. And it is a negative sentence. I have not got any money. I don't need any help. So any plus uncountable noun. Have you got any friends? This is a question. The third sentence is a question. Have you got any friends? So in question we use any. So we use some in affirmative sentence and we use any in question and in negative sentence. But there is some exception also. What is the exception? In question, some can be used in polite request and offers. If there is some polite request, if you there is question and there is a polite request and there is an offer. As for example, would you like some cheese? So there is an offer. So for offer, we use some, not any. If I offer something, would you like some coffee? Would you like some tea? So in these cases, if there is some offer, then we use some. And if there is a polite request, can I have some more water? So some more water, some water. So this is the polite request. This is polite request. Can you have some more drink? Can you have some more apples? So this is the polite request. So in polite request, we use some instead of any. So this is the exception for question. When we use some instead of any. And there is other exception. Generally, in affirmative sentences, we use some. But here is two cases when we can use any in affirmative sentences. You can use any in affirmative sentence, singular plural sentence, meaning no matter which. If there is a meaning, then no matter which. You can take any book you like. I have got many. So no matter book. You can take one book, no matter which one. You can take one book. You can take one book, no matter which one. So in these cases, any book you like. You can take any book you like. So no matter which you can take, or if here any book is singular, you can take. And the second sentence is you can take any books you like. You can take more than one book, no matter which ones. So when there is a meaning no matter which, then you can use any in affirmative sentence. You can take any pens you like, as for example. And in conditional, we usually use any after if, even in affirmative sentences, but some may also be possible. So after if, in affirmative sentences, we can use any. As for example, if you see anything strange, tell me. If you see anything strange, tell me. So if there is a condition, that can use any. Also you can use some, and also you can use any also. If you see anything strange, tell me. If you like any of these books, you can borrow it. So if there is a conditional, then in affirmative sentence you can use any. So this is the two rule when any is used in affirmative sentences. Now there is some exercises. Fill in the blanks with some or any. Number one is there are some socks, there are dash socks on the couch. So this is positive sentence, so this is the positive sentence. So in positive sentence we use some. There are some socks on the couch. There is dash coffee in the jar. So in this sentence it is a positive sentence, so use some. So there will be, answer will be some. Are there dash books for beginner? This is a question and not an offer or polite request. So use any. It is not an offer or polite request. If there is offer and polite request, then you use some. But it is not an offer or polite request. It is a question. Are there some any books for beginner? So answer will be any. So here answer will be any. You can buy mobile from Dash Mobile Store. So here we use, here it is a positive sentence, so use some. But it is a general thing that in all mobile store, no matter which, you can find mobile. So it is a example of no matter which exception. So in all mobile store you can find mobile. So here will be answer will be any. You can buy mobile from any mobile store, no matter which. So in this case the answer will be any. This is the exception of use of any in affirmative sentence. Now number 5 is I want dash tea. I want, this is a general affirmative sentence, so it will be, answer will be some. I want some tea. Now number 6, I have not got dash money. This is general negative sentence, so answer will be any. I have not got any money. Number 7, has Alan got dash friends? Has Alan got, this is general question, so in question we use any. So has Alan got any friends? Now move to the, there is some exercise for you. Fill the gap with some or any. So solve these 8 problems and write your answer in comment. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please press like button. If you want to get more video like that, then don't forget to subscribe this channel.